So I'm in Kisumu, Kenya, with Martin. Martin, why don't you please introduce yourself?
Martin Shikuku, water and sanitation officer at Lake Victoria South Water Services Board. Mm-hmm. That is one of the water boards in the country,
yeah.
Based in Kisumu.
Okay, and you've been using Flow as a pilot for the last month or two, is that correct?
Yeah, I have been, actually I'm the focal point person for the water point mapping using the Flow at Lake Victoria South Water Services Board. I've been doing it for almost 1.5 months right now.
Mm-hmm.
And we expect to conclude the exercise in the next 2-3 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And so how many water points have you been mapping, you think?
Roughly we've mapped around 500 water points in Kisumu County, which is composed of 6 to 7 constituencies.
Yeah.
And we have 4 field officers who are undertaking the exercise under my supervision.
Mm-hmm. And I mean, you're very positive. I mean, I've been hearing you talk about Flow, but maybe for the people who haven't heard you say it, what's so good? What, in your opinion, is so good about using Flow?
Yeah, this is a very good software that is going to help Water Services Board in planning after getting the coverage in the rural sector. Mm. You might find that the water coverage in the rural areas is not well known. We don't have that statistics. But after doing this for the Kisumu County, it's going to help the water board to do the planning. This kind of, the Flow is also helping to address the issues of sustainability.
Yeah.
Because it captures on O&M, it captures where the system is functioning or not, which calls for attention of the officers from the board or from the district.
Mm-hmm.
And again, it saves time. You find that immediately you key in the data, you send without reference, maybe what things like when you do it from the manual GPS equipment.
Yeah.
And for me, it's faster, efficient, and good software for the planning purposes of the board.
Okay, good to know.
And I think maybe if we can replicate, you know, the water, Lake Victoria South Water Services Board is covering 8 counties.
Yeah.
So maybe my humble request, if we can extend this to other counties.
To upscale it. Okay. So
exactly.
This is your advice to the board and to a lot of other parties involved.
Especially for the developers, you know,
yeah.
They have the patent
exactly.
of the system.
Yeah.
So we are only using it for the Kisumu County.
Yeah.
But if we can extend it to other county with their permission, if they can help us do in consultation with the SNV, but the water board is very much positive about the thing.
Yeah. Well, that's great to hear. Yeah, go on.
It's because it is generating the data that has never been there.
Yeah.
What we have on the rural water coverage and sanitation is very scanty.
Yeah.
Nobody will come out right now in other counties that say maybe 30%, 40%. Those are approximations. But after Kisumu County mapping, the day we'll finish and then come up with the whole data, we'll be confident by saying exactly that the Kisumu County is maybe 40-50% rural water and sanitation coverage.
And using this tool makes it that you can gather the data very quickly instead of, you know, taking so much longer with the paper stuff, right?
Exactly.
That's the point.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, Martin. Let's take this forward, I would say.
Yeah, but maybe let me talk a little bit challenge. Is that, the ideal phone that we are using, this one here.
Yeah, it's the ideal. It's the $80 phone,
exactly.
8,000 shilling, yeah.
Yeah, it's affordable, fine.
Yes.
But the battery, it consumes the battery very fast.
Yeah.
So that maybe when you go to the field for first, maybe, like us, the first 2 days, we would go with one and then maybe do only 10 and come back. But after realizing that it consumes a lot of power, we can have one or two batteries such that you can replace. But otherwise, it's a very good system, and it's my humble request to extend it to other counties. Thank you.
And next time with a better phone.
Like a Nokia, which can contain power for long.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much, Martin.
Okay, welcome. Okay, thank you.